I had you while you were rummaging around in the front there. I know you did what you did for a reason, and part of me understands. The other part sees you with your back turned to me and knows I could have killed you. I need to go.
The living were just as dangerous as the dead. A woman in our group named Lilly lost her dad, and then she just couldn't cope. She took the life that Lee saved.
Clementine, it's you?
Lilly?
Your venom is the chat. I hate it when you hiss and preach about your new messiah, cause your theories catch fire. I can't find no silver lining. I don't mean to judge. You read your speech, it's tiring.
God damn it.
Enough is enough. I'm coming.
You don't have to do this, please.
It's a trick.
Deserve to be alone. Maybe. To be honest, it's easier by yourself. Nothing lasts, Clementine. Not friends, not love, not the place you call home. They'll all fall eventually. Never forget that, or they'll drag you down too.